Happy Friday.
Happy Friday.
It's Friday. I didn't even know it was Friday, just so we're clear. No clue. I thought he wanted to do drinkology earlier. I'm like, why are we doing it on a Thursday? He's like,
it's Friday.
And then I didn't actually trust him, so I had to open my phone up and look at the date. So I love you. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
You were right.
She hates saying that. She hates admitting I'm right.
I was just going to tell him to suck this moment up, darn it, that it's
I on am.
Recording.
That and everybody's right. Going to know. I was right.
Oh, wear those pants and join them right now, damn it. We are losing our minds. We're both off this week for quarantine and trying to entertain ourselves, clean the house. And
odd jobs.
Hope as much as we can. We're doing four drinks for you tonight. Four. And a special shout out. I talked to a buddy of ours, Lance, out from the freight station.
Johnstown.
Yes, and unfortunately all of our Metro shows, including his that we were going to have in April, have been canceled due to the COVID-19 staying indoors. So we hope you're staying safe, staying healthy, but finding ways to entertain yourselves as we are as well. So Lance, we made a special shot just for you tonight. So what you got for us, GB?
It's called the 57 T-Bird, a classic.
Classic.
It's got one part vodka, one part Grand Mariner, and one part Di Serrano.
I like Di Serrano, so I think I'm gonna enjoy this drink. I hope I enjoy this drink.
The 57 T-Bird. It'll clear the nostrils, I tell you that.
I didn't like it. And I love Di Serrano and vodka. Oh, I don't like that other stuff. That was a determination. We cleaned out our cabinet. I think I'm definitely getting rid of that.
Yeah, it's pretty. The Grand Mariner really has a little bit of gasoline to the fire.
It does. It reminds me of like some good old moonshine.
Clear you up. You're sick.
Darn it.
Yes.
Second one's going out to my good friend Rachel. You crazy nut. I'm dedicating this one out to you. What's it called?
It is called the Toasted Almond Shot.
I love it.
It's going to be pretty tasty. It's got one part amaretto, one part Kahlua, and one part half and half cream, whipping cream.
It looks like a little dessert.
I think it's going to be very desserty. Toasted nuts to all you nuts out there. Ooh. Wow. Mama like.
Yes. I loved it.
That was like a dessert.
That was good.
Oh, man.
You know what I just realized is that my yucky face and my good face almost meshed together. They're still unique in their own ways. Just like this unique hairdo. It is what it is.
Am I getting shaggy?
Hey, but everyone is.
Yes.
All right. On to Godmother.
The Godmother.
The Godmother.
The Godmother.
You know, she sent me a text yesterday like, I saw that tequila sitting in the back there, girl. And I'm like, yeah, Kathy, I know. It's got your name on it. When we're unquarantined here, we will share a shot together. But in the meantime, we're at least dedicating one to you. That's my kid's godmother, and I consider one of my moms as well as my cast. So what you got for us, godmother?
The godmother is very simple, very basic. It is one part vodka and one part Di Serrano or amaretto. Now, as for vodka, we are very big fans of the UV vodka made right here in the good old USA.
They didn't pay
great
us to say that.
Great tasting vodka. Nope, it's our favorite.
Yeah, and so, it's not very expensive. I mean, you get a huge bottle for like $15.
Yes. It's great really tasting. Good. Great tasting vodka.
And I was an absolute try UV kind vodka, of girl, you see so it. Try it. Yeah.
Yes. Here's to all the godmothers out there.
Yeah. Your mothers.
Your mothers. Very tasty. Wow.
No, it's not bad. It has a little bit of a kick. A
little bit, but that Di Serrano really mellows it out. Mm. Gives a good dessert-y flavor.
Mm-hmm. My favorite so far was the
nutty.
Toasted nutty almond. Okay. Yes. And this next shot, we're going to dedicate to
the OG party crew.
We miss you guys.
We're upside down without y'all. We miss y'all. This one's called the pineapple upside down shot.
They are.
And it has two parts crown vanilla, one part pineapple juice, One part the whipped vodka or the cake vodka, either or, and just a couple of cherries in the bottom. That's it.
We miss all of you, and we're definitely going to miss you for the month of April of singing and dancing with you guys. So even though we've gone our separate ways, we hope you're missing us just as much as we're missing you. I liked it.
That was very desserty. It was very good.
It tastes just like a pineapple.
Yeah, so. But it had a, you can taste that vanilla crown in there. Mm. I ate mine.
A cherry. I was trying to get to it, and then I would look at you, and you already downed yours, darn it.
Yeah,
that's what it is.
I know.
Well, again, we hope you're staying safe.
Stay healthy.
Am I drunk after four shots? Jeez. Possible. Maybe. Yeah, stay healthy. We love you guys tuning in, and thank you so much for the feedback, and we look forward to doing these videos with you guys and trying out new shots. So hopefully in the near future we're going to try out some of our favorites that we've done in the past.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully some of them that have made us do faces. I have yet to find, only one I think made you do a face before.
Super sour.
Something with like a Sour Patch Kid in it or something.
Right
That's
there.
A great right idea. There. Somebody look me up some recipes with Sour Patch Kids, because I have someone I want to do it with. Well, let's do it.
Might make a face, actually.
Thanks, guys, for tuning in. Hopefully you're enjoying your Friday.
Happy Friday.
See you soon.